Isn't it nice to have a computer that will talk to you?
It's a firing squad here. You're bring to execute a little kid. And it's a Persian who's doing the executing. Richard, this is funny. Execution of a little kid. Ah, he escaped. He escaped. Stop him, Richard. Richard, get him back to his execution ground place. I see some resistance from the prisoner. A midget is beating a high schooler.
We put you out of the sights of Benbo. You're not allowed to reach your back unless you
brought back. Oh, he's coming back! He's coming back for revenge! He's coming back! I've been throwing this entire execution thing.
Yeah. Watch out.
Can I slippery?
No. Yeah. Axe slippery.
He's trying to beat his, the Persian guy. Dude, no. Dude, no.
I'm gonna imitate you!
Is he gonna imitate us?
I don't know what he said.
The bravery of the Knights of Benbo is shown in this video. The Knights of Benbo taking on their first job. I see this as a successful mission. Five against one. This is some sort of a rebellion. I film it live from the top of the Knights of Benbo U-Haul. Dude, Richard!
J'ai son email, son cœur au bout du clavier. J'ai son visage et l'envie d'elle sans jamais l'avoir touché. Dois-je sauver, ou bien abandonner pomme? C'est un homme et une femme, et c'est tout un programme à ciel artificiel. Formate les sentiments, mais j'imagine qu'une machine ne peut que faire semblant. Ma ADSL. N'est pas vraiment réel. Pomme, c'est un homme et une femme. Et c'est tout un programme. Un ciel artificiel. Pomme qui m'allume et qui me guide. On s'aime trop vite. C'est la vie, c'est le virtuel. Un peu d'amour téléchargé, un peu d'amour à sauver.